Paper here, I've got a bowl, some paint, some labels, some glitter, some borax, flame beads, glitter, and over here, metallic colour, I think, food colouring, red and blue, and a deep pick, so I can get it for my scents. Some orange and some vanilla essence. Some extras, so here I've got these sticks I can mix for the paint over here, and distress balls, extras like googly eyes and stuff, beads, spheres. Here I've got some beads, you can see over there. Let me just get it out so I show you. Look like this. Over here, I've got some sand, colored sand for slime, and over here I've got some of these beads. Here I've got some colored glue, a spoon, some white glue, and over here I have to put a shaving cream. Over here I've got containers, just really cute, for some googly eyes, some containers, and there. Over here is another mixing thing, you could just pull it out. Here is some baby powder, and over here I'm gonna buy a clear glue. Here are like words, and then you just find it. For example, borax is in number 8, and each box has a number, so yeah, this is number 8, and here's the borax. Okay, so thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below what video you want me to do next for you guys. And by the way, here I'm going to buy a clay for butter slime. Okay, bye. See you next time.